Insert the disc lock into the brake disc twice to activate Bluetooth. Access to CRANNS mobile app and press tap to link to search the lock. Put the mobile closer to the lock to get the first connection signal more quickly. Press add button. Create your password and name your device.